Bluffton Volleyball hosting Allen East, up 2-0 with a big lead in the third. Pirates' Abby Tuttle set to Andy Schmutz for the spike. 22-14, home team in front. Mustangs trying to get something going. Gracie Howard, a little misdirection point for the visitors. They're down by 7. Tuttle, another set to Schmutz for the spike. 23-15, Bluffton in front. And the Pirates go on to sweep Allen East. Sammy Frusci getting the kill for the home team.